Welcome to my channel, friends. We often see consultants promising free admissions and free education in Italy universities. I have also seen several videos that promise like 35,000 euro as an annual salary once you finish your degree here. Is that really true? Will you get to study in Italy for free? Is it really easy to get a job with a starting salary of 35,000 euro just after finishing your master? Come, let's find it out. For many years, USA and UK had been a hot destination for students, mostly due to the language. Not anymore. With the master courses all in English, attractive scholarships and low cost of living in Europe, the wind has changed direction. That is exactly why you see so many consultants back in India promising free admissions in Europe and Italian universities. So, the first question, why Italy? Italian public universities are much cheaper when compared to the US or UK universities. Politecnico di Milano is the number one university in Italy. Not just that, it is within the top 150 university worldwide. In fact, this year it stood at 137th place. Moreover, depending on your family income and your credits and merits, you may also qualify for fee waiver for universities and also get additional scholarships that will take care of all your expense and living in Italy. You may ask, how much are these scholarship amounts? Well, let me tell you, there are three types of scholarships available in Italy. The first is the DSU or the University Financial Aid. Second is the merit-based, basically based on your performance and credits. And third is the special scholarship for students coming from a dozen specific countries. Okay, the DSU is provided to students with lower family income and it is around 5,400 euro per year. For the merit-based scholarship, you actually have three different schemes like platinum, gold and silver scholarships, especially given by Polimi. All the three scholarships provides exemption from the university fees, but platinum one provides you up to 10,000 euros per year and the gold provides up to 5,000 euro per year. So there are few number of scholarships available for platinum, of course, but a large number of scholarships available for the gold category. Under the third one, which is the IYT, it's called Invest Your Talent in Italy. This scheme, they give like 8,100 euro per year, which is more than sufficient for your living expense in Italy. Lots of scholarship schemes, right? Yes. Do not be surprised if you get a prize of 1,000 euro for just completing the course within the stipulated time. All you need to do is pay an administrative fees of 200 euros to avail the scholarship. Okay, so what are the requirements to get you admission in Italian university? Let's start this discussion with Polimi, the Politecnico di Milano, the top university in Italy as reference. If you have a CGPA of 7 or above, there are high chances you may get a seat. When you apply for the master, this is the main criteria for you. Also, all the courses are in English. So do not worry about your language certificates like TOEFL or IELTS certificates. A letter from a university confirming about your bachelor courses that you completed or were all in English will do. Let's look at the admission process now. Students looking for master admission in Polimi can register themselves in the university website and keep monitoring for the announcement. This site will be a one-stop place for all your correspondence with the university. One advice here. I know many students looking for consultants to get admission. But if you ask me, it is not required. You can get all the things done by yourself. Of course, the process is lengthy and sometimes takes more time. But it is not difficult. I'm not here to tell you not to go for the consultants. But just remember that if you go for the consultant, you will end up paying at least 2 to 3 times more money than you would if you apply directly yourself. Come on guys, you are not a kindergarten kids. You are a graduate and looking for moving away from your family and studying in a totally different land with different culture, different language. So be ready. Every year there will be 2 application calls, one in September, November and other in Jan and March. So just keep watching this site. By the way, for academic year 2021-22, the first call is already over. The second call opens on 12th of Jan. Yes, you heard me right, in just few days from now. So register soon, fill in the application form and start preparing for your documents. What other documents do you need? It's simple. You need your bachelor certificates, mark sheets and also the consolidated mark sheets. Make sure the consolidated mark sheet clearly specify the CGPA you have obtained. If not, get it done from the university. The consolidated mark sheet and the degree certificate should be apostilled. Apostillation is basically a procedure to confirm the authenticity of your certificate to the Italian universities. Remember, the process for apostillation could sometimes take weeks, so plan accordingly. For other documents and mark sheet, you can get it attested from your university itself. I would highly recommend you to get at least 10 copies of this attested document and keep it ready with you. You never know when you need it. And you should upload and submit clear scanned copy of all these documents online and also send it by courier to Italy University. The last date for the application process is 9th of March, and starting from February, you will actually, and I think the end of April, you will start getting your results, and it will be posted right in your profile on the website. So once you get your acceptance, you will get a pre-enrollment letter, and you need to appear for a pre-enrollment interview in your home country, which is, I think in India, it is in the Mumbai. So pre-enrollment is basically they validate your original certificates and documents that you submitted to the university. Once it is done satisfactorily, you get a green light and then you can start applying for the visa. When it comes to visa, VFS is the best friend for you. Congratulations, you are now ready to get into Italy. As you can see, it is not at all difficult to get into any universities in Italy, but it is really difficult to clear all the papers and complete the course in 2 years. I see many students struggling to get it done in 3 to 3.5 years. So one recommendation from my side is do not keep wasting your time in search of part-time jobs. I'm not discouraging, but it is not easy to get one without having the knowledge of Italian. Okay, so please concentrate on your studies and make sure you complete it on time. Actually, you do not need to spend any money to learn Italian. All you need to do is just have some interest to learn. Yes, there are many free classes available in Italy for learning the Italian languages. So as soon as you land in Italy, make sure you join some of those courses. I know you have a lot of questions about the cost of living and expenses here. I have already published a video explaining all the details of cost of living in Italy on my channel. I have given the link in the description. Make sure you watch it. Since many students have also asked me to provide the detail of the expense mainly related to the students, I will also publish another cost of living video soon. So do not miss watching the second part of this video. Okay guys, make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so you get my next video about the cost of living. Good luck guys.